means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye. I'm gonna make this quick this year. I'm raising money for Johns Hopkins Children's Center because they saved my oldest daughter's life twice, and my youngest children were in a NICU in a hospital that's affiliated with Johns Hopkins. So any amount of money that you can help me raise really means so much to me because it really, my daughters would not be here, and my son would not be here without Johns Hopkins Children's Center. So you'll find links below, and thank you so much for watching. Goodbye.
It's time for a Light from a Torch, episode 10. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm gonna be a little bit long because my son's sleeping over here near me, but that's okay. Alright, if you're watching from Twitch or YouTube, I forgot to change the title. This is episode 10. I'm gonna go into this and do this side quest here.
Your path has departed.
I can't carry anymore. Carry anymore.
Right, here we go. Let's see what we got going on here. Lots and lots of bad guys over here.
My health is low.
Died. least they lose nothing in town. So there's that. And also get my gold back. Alright, let's see here. Let's try this again. Got a little careless in that part of the dungeon there. Looks like this part remains cleared, which is good. So cool, that was the first time doing this.
My pack is full.
Alright guys, to me please.
Carry anymore.
There's anything worth getting rid of here. Alright, nope. That looks awesome. Magic 46. I'll get there. Alright.
My inventory is full.
Alright, let's see. Ice damage. Don't need it right now. Scale helmet. Look what I got. These shoes. Okay. Let's see what else we got going on here. A pistol. Halberd.
My inventory is full.
Anyway, let's see here. What's over here? Oh, the portal's leave. And a bunch of bad guys. Bye.
Well, hello.
Good for him. Hi there. Portals everywhere. other giant health.
The dwarves were consumed both from below and from within. Ordrok's minions assaulted the fortress, and his essence flowed through the ember and turned them to his side. The remains of the battle are all around me, but my
Dwarf Fortress, finally. He's still there. Session. See you guys next time. Thanks for watching.